How to teach kids phonics. Phonics is an effective way of teaching kids how to read, decode, and eventually write English words. A number of moms are more than willing to learn how to teach kids phonics. Usually, kids between 3 and 4 years old will already attempt to identify easy words little by little. Note, however, that the art of teaching phonics is designed not only for younger kids, but also for bigger ones. It is true that there are still boys and girls who cannot completely read, speak, and write words because they were never introduced to phonics. Today, phonics is widely used in teaching young children on how to associate a given letter or set of letters to the corresponding sound they represent. Let us find out more on how to apply phonics. 1. Start with the short vowel A initially. You will make use of the vowel A by adding 2 to 3 consonants onto it, such as L, M, N, P, or T. Therefore, forming simple words like lap, mat, nap, pad, or tan. At this stage, you should avoid combining 2 consonants right before the letter A, such as snap, because the result is a complex sound that may be harder for your child to absorb. 2. The beginning letters and words may be repeated in a day or two. Each time you teach phonics, you can gradually add another vowel to the words already familiar to your kid. Avoid combining 2 or 3 sounds in one day so as not to confuse the receptiveness of your child. 3. Slowly connect the sound produced to the letters it represents. One effective way of doing this is to write said words on small cards and go over each word as you show it to your kid. You can also opt to invest in an alphabet puzzle. Choose a puzzle designed with bright colors that are attractive to kids. 4. Slowly provide pictures corresponding to each word. In this way, your kid can begin seeing and remembering the connection between the object in the picture and the word. There are materials available that contain the word and the picture it represents. For instance, a card bearing a colorful mat must have the word mat above or below the picture. 5. Introduce rhyming exercise. This part of teaching phonics will enhance your child's ability to notice different sounds by changing the first letter of each word. Stick to the 3-letter words and then allow your child to give rhyming words. List all the words your child managed to pronounce for purposes of a future review. 6. Single sound consonants are next in line. This is a little bit tricky because consonants like letter C can produce multiple sounds, such as in cap and cigar. Teach one sound at a time so that your child won't become confused. 7. Proceed to sight words. Observe that as your child gets to know different words, you need to increase the level of his phonics learning. Sight words refer to words that are not in accordance with phonetic rules, but nonetheless are necessary to construct a sentence. Good examples are the letter A and the word the. Continue from there until your child is able to learn one simple sentence. Try something like, "The cat had a nap." 8. Bring in simple reading materials. You can buy easy reader books so your child can practice on them with minimal supervision. If possible, it is still better that you require your kid to read the words aloud so you can make the necessary correction on each sound produced. Choose a book that contains at least 3 to 4 rhyming words. Learning how to teach kids phonics is very helpful. When you do so, you can be assured that your kid won't be left out in terms of pronouncing, reading, and writing words.